Dave for the championship. Tyler versus Teddy. Ready, set, play. Start. What a goal by Teddy! 1-0. Teddy is winning. 1-0. Oh, Teddy scored another goal. 2-0. Oh, and Tyler scored one goal. So it's 1-0, and Teddy is still winning. Two to one. Oh, it was almost an own goal for Teddy. Keep in mind, this is the championship, part 6. Teddy just scored 3 goals, while Tyler has scored 1 goal so far. Oh! Almost a goal. Backwards goal. Oh, what a save by Tyler. Oh, and he missed it.
I think two.
Oh, Teddy just missed it. Tyler looks like he's getting mad. Oh! That was going in if Teddy hasn't touched it. Teddy's looking for a strategy here. While Tyler steals it out and scores 2-3. Teddy looks like he's getting mad. He doesn't want him to catch up. Oh, clear shot, but misses it. Oh, and Teddy scores with 4-2. Tyler has to go hard. He has to score and win this. Oh, and it's a goal.
Handball.
The goal counted. Looks like the goal didn't count, but it's a penalty because it hit Teddy's hand. So Teddy can use his hands because this is a penalty shot. And Tyler scored the penalty shot. What an amazing goal. 3-4. Teddy really does want it to catch up. And this game is only going up to 10 goals. Who win it, Teddy? Oh, Teddy has scored a goal, which means 5-3. Teddy saves it. He has a clear open shot. Just on the line. Teddy is. Oh, what a save by Tyler. Teddy's trying to shoot it. Oh! Save again! But it's out on Tyler. Which means a throw-in. So you're just gonna throw it to yourself. Okay. Tyler tries to save it. Oh, Teddy has an open shot! Oh! And Teddy scores 6-3. 6-3. Tyler's mad! What a hard shot goal! 4-6. Teddy is winning, but Tyler may be catching up. Teddy has to give him space. Oh! And it looks like it's out. But it's Tyler's ball. Handball. Apparently it's not a handball. Or a penalty. 6-4. Teddy's winning. And they're going up to 10 goals. Who will be the first to get to 10 goals? Tyler throws it in. bangs it back, makes an open shot. Oh, and hits it under the chair. Teddy really doesn't want it to catch him. He wants to keep his streak. Oh, almost a goal. Oh, Teddy misses it. Oh, Teddy misses the goal. Tyler kicks it from his goal, but makes it to the other side. 6-4. Oh, Teddy made the goal. 7-4. Tyler is mad. He's raging inside. That was a goal. 7-5. Teddy's still winning. And they have to go up to 10. Oh, it's out. Teddy's ball. Guess it's a ball. Tyler brings it back to his goal. And hits it. And it goes in. 6-7. Tyler is catching up to Teddy. Who will be the first to reach 10 goals? 6-7. Teddy's winning. Teddy's looking for a strategy. Oh, and it's 8-6. What is Tyler going to do? It looks like Teddy's unstoppable and Meg, it goes through Teddy's legs. Seven to nine. If Teddy scores one more goal, that means he wins the championship. So it's 7-9. Will Teddy win or will Tyler win? We'll find out after this trailer. Forget the trailer. Tyler's getting mad. Oh, what a save by Teddy. Tyler has to do everything he can to stop that ball from going into his goal. Oh, it's going towards Tyler's goal. I mean, Teddy's goal. And that's out. Teddy has fallen. What a shame. Teddy needs one more goal. Oh! Teddy's thinking of a strategy to do. And the same thing with Tyler. They're both thinking of a strategy. Oh! Steals it from Teddy. And makes the goal. 8-9.
Jesus loves you.
Who will win the championships? 8-9. Oh! Teddy's about to score one more goal. Teddy's about to score. Oh! And they both have fun racing for the ball. This is one game we can all remember. Steals it again from Teddy. Tyler needs two more goals. Teddy needs one more goal. And Teddy's about to score.
Ow.
Teddy has fallen again. What a shame. And it looks like Teddy's leg has been hurt. Is it a foul?
It's a foul. No foul. You fell on your own. Hit the ball. I hit the ball.
It's a foul. It's a foul. Teddy's ball. Teddy needs one more goal, and Tyler needs two more goals.
You can't get that close.
It's 9-8. 9-8. Who's gonna win? Oh, what a save by Tyler. Teddy's doing everything he can to get the ball inside the goal. Tyler's ball. They're fighting over the ball. With a slip from Tyler. Oh! He almost scored it with a slide goal.
Did you see that?
It's storming outside. Oh!
It was a handball. I won. No, it was a handball.
Handball? Or Teddy has won. So, Teddy says he scored the last goal. But Tyler says it hit his hand. So who do we believe? So apparently we checked the footage and Tyler was right, it was a handball. So Teddy's gonna do a penalty. Tyler can use his hands. And ready? Tyler saves it. The game is still on. 9-8. Tyler still has a chance. Teddy's winning. Teddy needs one more goal. Teddy scored. Teddy scored a goal. Oh, but we have
another decline. I'm not saying.
So Teddy has won the championship.
GG. Next season.
The season one has ended. Yep. So Tyler was close. He caught up. But Teddy kept it up and still won.
I'm lucky that I'm a righty for my leg.
So we're gonna ask him a bunch of questions. And yeah. So we're gonna ask Teddy a bunch of questions about how he won the championships. So first question, Teddy, how do you feel about you winning the championship?
Surprised.
Okay. Short answer. Second question. Teddy, do you think Tyler is gonna go hard and beat you in the next season?
Maybe. I don't know.
Third question. Do you feel confident of winning the next season?
Yes.
Okay, he said yes. Next question. Teddy, do you want Tyler to win?
Kind of, because he didn't win the second game and the season.
Okay. So, Teddy, do you know what you win?
No.
You win the soccer trophy, the championships.
Wow.
You've been hard out there. Good job. So, Tyler, how do you feel about losing the championships?
I don't care. I'm gonna win next season. He's never gonna win again.
I don't have any more questions for Tyler because he doesn't want Teddy to win, and he's gonna win next season, he says. But stay tuned for next season. Teddy versus Tyler.